question. Hello everyone, my name is Nick. I will give you a presentation about farm animals and invertebrates and vertebrates. This is a farm pet that helps herd and other from animals. What is it?
Dog.
Dog. Many farmers keep dogs as pets. Many dogs are good herding animals. They keep cows, sheep, and other animals from straying too far away from the group. Dogs also help to protect by keeping wild animals away. This lazy animal makes me, what is it?
A cow.
A female cow is called a cow. Female cows make milk. A male cow is called a bull, and a baby cow is called a calf. Dairy cows are raised on farms to produce milk. Cow's milk is very nutritious. We drink milk and use it to make cheese, yogurt, and ice cream. This invertebrate has soft body. What is it?
Mollusk.
Most mollusks live in the ocean. Mollusks don't have backbones. Their invertebrate has many. They are invertebrate, but most of them have hard shells for protection and support. Oysters, clams, octopuses, squids, and snails are all mollusks. The end. Thank you for listening.